was about the oil dripping from my head. I never did dream beyond the pastures I could tend. It never was about the praise, not about the street parade. I didn't really need a crowd when Goliath fell down. I never meant to woo a king with simple shepherd songs, or hide away inside a cave, safe from danger's arms. I never meant to wear a crown or try to bring armies down. It never was about me and who I hoped to be. Jesse's kid. Who would ever dream a king?